Bonar made this statement one time. He said, if Socrates walked in that door, you would all stand up to honor him. But if Jesus Christ walked in that door, you'd fall on your face to worship him. And I just thank God that Luke wrote the book of Luke, because Matthew, Mark, or John didn't tell the story like Luke did. He said it like this. In those days there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Quirinius was governor of Syria. And each went to their own country to be taxed. And Joseph went up also from Nazareth in Galilee to Bethlehem of Judea, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, a feed trough, because there was no room for them in the inn. And they were in the same country shepherds, abiding in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And the light of the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying,